Two men are dead after what appears to be a fishing accident in Jack County. The two have been identified as Dion Walker and Andre Hutchinson by a family member. The Jack County Sheriff's Office and Texas Game Wardens are investigating this incident. Please stick with us over on TexomashomePage.com as we continue to learn more.